angry. What are you running, 3-cell, you said right now? Oh. Holy shit. Self-riding works. Yes, sir, it does.
And what is that? 2S or 3?
3S. It's a little squirrely though. Water might be a little rough for this thing. It's fun. Oh yeah, this is this. It looks so much smaller, but it says it's 17 inches. Whoa. See if I can get water in there after all that. Ooh, couple drops. Oh yeah, right. I think the proper way to launch one of these things is similar to this. I've gotten a couple of those. It's all it wants to do. And that.
That must have went deep.
.360. Oh, rolled it, and we're good. Ha 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 ha!
time under the water.
Yeah, it's wicked.
What is that, bro?
Proboat Recoil, 17 inch. As far as I know, it runs 3S only, but that's what I'm running.
You know how freaking hard it is to follow that thing?
Don't zoom. Whoa. Well, it's hard to steer it when it's in the air.
You need a fin sticking up, dude.
Still good. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, it's what I'm doing. Interesting.
Yeah, I mean, you just picked it up this morning, so I doubt you had the shaft out and greased it.
No, I've done nothing.
So, that's what that's telling you.
Yeah, thing's wicked.
Grinder?
No. But I waterproofed the receiver. I'm thinking the ESC should be. It's a water-cooled one.
Yeah.
Be pretty dumb design if it weren't.
You'd be surprised with boats.
Yeah.
Nothing waterproof.
I wonder if it's water in the motor.
Might be. It sounds better.
Uh-oh. I don't know.
Some weed.
Oh, but weed. Yeah, I just destroyed my prop. Okay, it's done. Jitty.
Let's keep picking.
Yep. Get a couple of those.
I'll probably get brass ones for it too.
I don't know if I would.
They tend to make them quite a bit faster because they don't flex like the plastic ones.
I don't know, I think mine's faster. Oh, and I lost my doohickey too.
Yeah, well, probably some of those intense barrel rolls.
Yeah, and it's broken off too.
Yeah, yeah.
Which means it's still sealed. Excellent. Yeah, no regrets. Goodbye.
Mine was good.